And Francisco lines one into left field for a base hit. Gamble is in. Here comes Boehner. He will score, and the Mets take the lead. Francisco Lindor with his third hit of the day drives in the tying and go-ahead runs, and the Mets lead 3-2.